Hello everyone, welcome back or welcome to Ranch Street. I am Ram, praise the Lord. I'm alive, as you can see from that title. We're starting another week of this week. We are going to be doing David Phelps. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, a week of is a series I do on my channel where I watch an artist or genre for an entire week or 5 days, Monday through Friday, because we ain't doing that Saturday, Sunday. That's too much. You're asking too much. But this week we're going to be doing David Phelps. As you can see from, if you look at my comments, I've been kind of talking about it a little lot. And I decided that this week is going to be the week that I do a week of David Phelps. And we're going to be starting with No More Nights. It's this comment. They recommended a pretty good amount of David Phelps. I'm going to try to do other comments, but because they added such an extensive list, I decided to use their comments to start this week off. And I'm so excited because David Phelps has a special place in my heart. I love his voice. I love his anointing, and I cannot wait to check out this video. So, No More Night by David Phelps. Let's get into it. Alrighty, let's get into No More Night right now.
The timeless theme, earth and heaven will pass away.
Oh my
it's
gosh.
Not a dream. God will make all things new that day. Gone is the curse from which I stumble.
When I tell you, just that note alone has me teary-eyed. I have no idea why. Maybe it's the lyrics. But this man is a force. Like, the No More Nights. The placements, bro. Just the placement alone is just... Oh, can y'all hear that? I'm really hungry. But I'm just shook and in awe. I got teary-eyed immediately. What?
No more pain. No more tears.
Right? I can't wait.
Never crying again, and praises to the great I am. We will live in the light of the risen Lamb.
Wow.
The nations bow down to see the only sound is the praises to Christ our King. Slowly the names from the book are read.
Okay, so in this video I can actually tell. Like, somebody in the comments said that he's professionally trained. Like, I think they said he went to school for this. And you can very much tell. I don't know if a lot of you are into music as much as me. But I watch a lot of Stevie Mackey. And a lot of times when he's training someone, he talks about the elongated notes and not necessarily doing runs every 2 seconds. And the belting and how... I don't know. I think J-Hood does it a lot. Belting is something that can put a lot of emotion into a song without necessarily doing a lot, even though you're working a lot of your diaphragm and your chest. Just very unique to David Phelps' voice. Like, he's such a good placement singer. Like, he knows his voice and he knows which notes to sing long, which to sing breathy or airy, and which to like shorten. Like, he's such a good singer, and you can tell he's been trained in this, and it's so good. So good. I'm just in awe.
Names from the book.
I'm crying. Okay. What? This man. We might have to go all the way back. We gonna go all the way back. What? Choir coming in. David, thank you for recommending to me David Phelps. Your name's David. You recommended me David. it was meant to be. That was phenomenal. What an amazing way to start out this week of David. You could see in this video alone how this man is the belt king. He is the presence king. He just doesn't seem like he sings for an audience. I'm pretty sure that's the case, that he sings for God, and he's just worshiping and praising him. But besides his vocal control and amazing singing, the lyrics to this song, when I tell you, my mom recently preached at my great uncle's funeral about No More, the literal message of the sermon was No More, and how there would be no more crying, no more weeping, there's no more sadness, there's no more nights, like there's no more. She literally preached that like a few months ago. So the fact that I'm hearing this and I resonate so much with the lyrics, like, it just, it's a hopeful song, and it's also a faith that you must believe that this is gonna happen. You can't just be like, the world's just gonna end and there's gonna be just an end and then it's all gonna start over. I feel like I've heard someone say that before. But this idea that the great king is gonna come, that Yeshua is gonna come, and that he's gonna take us to this promised land where we can worship and fellowship the great I am, is something that I look forward to and that I'm just so emotional about, especially hearing these lyrics. He sung the mess out of this song. So thank you, David, for recommending this. This is day one of David Phelps. I feel like I'm gonna have an even better love and even better understanding of David Phelps as a singer. He is so good. So good. I had to really listen to them belts in this one though, because that man can sing. Like, sing, sir. He's so good. So day one of a week of David Phelps. I hope that you guys enjoyed my reaction. I hope that you have a great day, a blessed day. I hope that God continues to pop blessings upon blessings upon blessings upon blessings upon blessings upon blessings. I pray for more and more blessings in your life because he loves you so much. And you know what? I love you so much. And y'all know the drill. Peace out. Yes, I love Rich Tolbert Jr. I hope you guys enjoyed this end of this video song. It's called Isn't He Beautiful? Because he is. I saw the Lord seated on his throne, and the train of his robe. Holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. He's not. not a man. I love the great I am.